What do I do with you? Hang on. Well, you tell me what I need to know? No one else around here, so I don't need to be careful.
I'll make sure you get to enjoy this.
Yeah, this feels like the non-lethal approach. At least I hope it is. Okay, fine. Play it the hard way.
Ha! Think I'll give up a friend at the first tickle? That's the kind of thing I pay your sister for down at the Golden Cat.
We'll feed you through your own factory. See if we can get oil out of your plumber.
Yeah, again. Oh, wrong button. Again.
Talk this out like businessmen.
Why did you name it Delilah?
What do you care? And it wasn't me. The previous owner named it after some sweetheart who's a painter. Piss off!
One more time, huh?
Who was the previous owner?
Barrister Timps, all right?
Story. Delilah was a woman he knew. Grew up working in Dunwall Tower. Got kicked out. Became a painter.
Funny airs, like proud. She caught his eye, but it was worse than that. He couldn't think of anything else. Just her. She whirled into his mind somehow. He built that ship for her and a lot more. Gave her half his fortune. Then he got scared. Came to me afraid. Man like that, afraid. He wanted to dump the ship, and I needed a business partner, so we made a deal. Had to change the name. Wish I'd done it.
I hope that was satisfying. Here's the room key. When you're ready to go. Sir, earlier I spotted crates bound for the most remote corner of the Empire. Might be worth stuffing in one, just to tie things off. He doesn't seem the type to forgive, of course. Why go through all the trouble when a blade to the neck would accomplish the same thing?
Yeah, we're gonna put him in a crate. Oh, there you are. Alright, where's the crate? Up there. It's a good thing I dealt with everybody already, isn't it? You, my friend, have been a bit of an annoyance. Let me get you. There we are. Which one? Oh, it's that one. Goodbye, my friend. Alright, time to get out of here. Right out through the front door. Abigail Ames is free to go do what she wants, but
do not waste your loyalty on her.
I'm not gonna help her get out of here. ordeal with the place in general.
This is a public warning. Cortana, the assassin and one-time royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large.
And I mentioned the part about him killing the Empress.
Any sightings of this state criminal must be reported to the city watch at once. Attention.
Got on over there, huh?
Failure to report work at industries deemed vital to state interests.
Oh, I see. Hang on.
By the Lord Regent.
Okay, that's not what I wanted. I didn't realize this thing was so fucking slow. Well, that only means there's only one proper solution now, doesn't it? Oh, great, it's getting me now. Oh, really? What about the shrine? So it deactivates. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, that was a waste. Nice to know. I thought they said this thing was... That's gonna kill them. Oops. I have an idea. You have to go the other way around. Trying to figure out the best non-lethal approach for this.
We're not done yet, assassin. What about the shrine?
Oh, got away.
No, you're here. I know you're here somewhere.
Actually, did I need to do that? Hang on. I just need to get the one with the music box.
We're not done yet, assassin.
That might be worth checking out.
Go, Billie, go.
Where are you?
Check under everything. Where'd you go? Hang on. Oh, there you are. You're welcome.
Let's go. I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
When I knew it's going to be bad.
Oh, is it really? You really think you have a chance against me?
Things are bad.
Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Oh, there's more. Great.
Mm-hmm.
Try not to be seen, because that would be an inconvenience. And we're good.
I'm still trying to figure out why you let the Empress's bodyguard go. And now Rothwild's snug in a box. What's got into you? Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Yep, let's get out of here.
Let's go.
Alarm's wrong, bodies found, chaos low, didn't kill anyone, never detected. Yup. Continue on.
As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsh paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsh was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
All right. Explosive bolt and arc mine capacity. Well, I don't want those because they kill people. I'll take them. Reload. Favors. A rune drop off and a whale oil delivery. I'll take that one. Take that one. Why not? Sure. And let's start. Yep. Oh, good job.
That was gentle. He'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Alrighty then. Rune. Bone charms. Nothing else. Alright. Since I didn't mention it earlier, we're actually going to do the entire DLC in one go. I don't want to stretch it out any longer than I have to.
Stop trouble before it starts, the way the barrister likes it.
I hear General Turnbull's coming to inspect.
Oh shit, please don't see me. Put you down real quick. Please don't fall off. Yep, take you away from the ledge so you don't fall off. Stick you guys where no one will see you, aka right here. There we go. There's another dude right there. You don't see me, buddy.
Tell me again what you'll do if Slack John's bottles are
injured. Where? Okay, there's one there. Where is that? I don't like where that look, where it looks like that is, but don't got much of a choice now, do I? I really don't trust the water in this game, so. Come to Papa. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. I need three more. How do I get out of here now? Well, this could be a bit of an issue. I don't know how to. Oh, never mind, I see it. Guard right there. There's gonna be a save right here. Mr. Man right there might be an issue. Depends on how well I can pull this off. Shit, goddammit, he saw me. I need to do this just right. And by that, I mean I need to move fast. Where are you going, buddy, huh? Oh, there's another one. Shit. How do I get rid of you? God damn it. There would be two of them, huh? How do I get rid of you?
The heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin, is still missing.
Please go away.
Information that leads to her discovery. Be granted a substantial.
Not you. Fuck it. Let's see how this works. I doubt it will, but it's worth a try. Okay, yeah, that didn't work. Who would have thought?
I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone. To change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem I don't want to.